kick off, and their long kicker, of course, is Mitch Berger. The college season 92 about to get underway as soon as Miss Galore waves his hand and blows his whistle. We are waiting. The fans are awaiting. And here we go. Berger up to the ball, and it's all good. Long, deep one. Into the end zone, out of the end zone. The ball will come to the 20-yard line. And now we'll get a look at left tackle. And the Buffs have Chris Hudson deep, standing back at his own 28-yard line. Colorado with 10 men on the line of scrimmage, but they don't rush. Here's the punt, not too long. Mark Antonio kicks it down to Hudson at the 35, back up the... Oh, loses the football. Colorado State recovers at the Colorado 36-yard line. The recovery for Kevin Lynch, but he lofted the ball over the...
...hard as he could as he was moving away from the rush.
Duke Tobin the hole. Here's Pato's kick. It is good, and the Colorado Buffalo electrifying drive. No question about that.
Way out.
Berger wanted Mitchell to go further out to the sideline, and now Mitchell comes back toward the middle. Here's the kickoff. This is a low kick, and Van Wart reaches up to grab it. It hits his fingertips and sails out of the end zone.
Throw it all that well to base.
Now Blotto will try a 31-yard field goal. The holder is Duke Tobin. Here's the snap and the kick on the way. Looks good from here, but no, it is not. It's off to the right side. And this punt for the Rams. Chris Hudson is deep for the Buffs.
Sun will be in Hudson's eyes.
Low snap, scoops it up. Here's the punt. Not too long, coming to the side. Fair catch, and Hudson makes it at the 30. And Gonzalez, who is one of the premier returners.
Action. Now the skiers in the family are smiling. Don't leave me.
Live at Folsom Field as we're set to start the second period. Gonzalez stands back at his 11. Mitch Berger gets the snap. Here's the rush, but he gets the punt away, and Berger's run into. The flag flies. Gonzalez at the 16, back to the 20-21, and the Buffs have it. Well, Johnny Marcantonio is back at his goal line. Hudson is waiting at the 42 of the Buffs, and here comes the punt. Hudson has to run to the right, waits for it at the 40, comes up field to the 45, gets a block over the 50, down to the Ram 45, and I think that block, and that's all.
Started from
now they're going to try that long field goal. This one will come from 48 yards. And here is the kick by Peter Ransow. That is no good. He had the 37.
Charles Johnson.
No question. Here is Blotto's extra point try. It's good. And a triumvirate at Folsom Field. Timeout on the Colorado football.
For me. Since 1885.
Mitch Berger will kick off toward the north. Gonzalez and Ward wait. Berger gets it high in the air again. Ward sails back and sails too far back to about the nine yards deep in the end zone. There's in that middle. Peter Ransow is the kicker. Here is the try for point. It's good. And the Rams are right back.
First thing you got to know is how to use this wet, cold, black thing at the end of your face. It's a nose.
You really gamble and are very aggressive on defense. Big plays can happen to you. You know that. Ransow is the kicker, and he kicks it to Westbrook at the goal line. He's going to run it out. He's at the 10, 15, and hit short of the 20-yard line. Good coverage. Float it.
Move your shoulders from your left shoulder heading upfield to your right shoulder heading upfield.
Mitch Berger stands at his 6-yard line to punt. No rush by the Rams. Berger's punt not particularly good off the side of his foot. Hits at the 37, bounds high, now takes a Colorado bounce, and the Buffs are covering it. Garrett Ford is right downfield on it, and in there on him with a couple of
those things that makes the offensive lineman more than aware that he's there.
Ransow to try 36-yard field goal. Here's the snap, the spot, the kick on the way. And Peter Ransow from a roll.
1:30 kickoff. Hawaii and Oregon go at it at 2 o'clock. BYU and UTEP tonight.
8:04. 14-10 the score right now, and the Buffs will get the football back.
And Ransow is kicking off, and it's going to carry to Westbrook. 2 yards deep in the end zone. Michael's coming out. He's at the 15, at the 20-yard line. Breaks a tackle, fights his way forward for another five. He was
the butt of the offensive formation and not successful, really. 14-10. Here's a snap to Berger to punt, and Mitch sails it high. Gonzalez waits, 25. Comes back to the sideline to the 30, gets out to the 33-yard line, and he is pulled down there. Third quarter of action. And Renzo comes up to the ball and boots it to the side out of bounds. Right now, he and Warren really carry out that fake nicely. Never offense, a little bit easier for the defense. This is a 20-yard field goal, angled to the right. Guato puts it in the air, and it's good. So the Colorado Buffaloes have got
Helming 11-6 at the half over Nevada. Back to Larry Zimmer at Folsom Field.
Gonzalez and Ward are deep once again for the Rams. Berger's got it on the tee for Colorado. Up to the ball, and here's the boot. And it sails deep. He's done it every time. That went out of the end zone. CSU will put it in play if the L is there to have any chance against the Buffaloes. 10 men on the line of scrimmage now to go up against Johnny Marcantonio. Marcantonio gets the snap and puts the ball high in the air. Hudson waits for it, grabs it, and he's hit immediately and pushed all the way back to the 30-yard line. Pass, but it's third period. Duke Tobin holds, snap. Here's the kick, and it's good.
And it generates business, and U.S. West Direct Yellow Pages.
Here comes Mitch Berger, and he kicks it off. It's this time a low swirling kick that takes a bounce, gets away from Gonzalez, picks it up on the 3, back to the 5, to the 10, 14, and down. Comes right back in it. 57 seconds. Here is the extra point try. The spot, the kick is up by Ransau and is good. And the Colorado State Network.
Now is the best time for big savings at Vail and Beaver Creek Resort. Vail.
Ransau up to the line, up to the ball, and boots it high. Waiting at the 3-yard line, Michael Westbrook. He's got the wedge in front of him across the 20, 25, and gets it out to about the 26-yard line.
This is one of the things going to be real disappointing to Bill.
And now Blotto will try another field goal. Here's a snap to Tobin. Here's the kick. And he makes it good. It'll be 28 yards for the third down pass play from Cordell Stewart and coaches Jerry DiNardo and Gary Barnett. Berger kicks it along the ground, goes one hop into the end zone, picked up there by Gonzalez, out to the 10-15, and hit down as he gets to the 20-yard line. Man, fourth down and 15. Nice play by Baylor. Idaho will play at Colorado State in their home opener up at Fort Collins. Marcantonio gets the kick away. Ronnie Bradford almost blocked it. Hudson waits for it at the 32-yard line, and he's not going to get too far. He was, first of all, hit down to the 10-yard line. He was trying to get it out to the right side to Lamont Warren, and Warren, he's kicked two previously. Snap to Duke Tobin, and flags are down as Pat kicks it through the uprights, but let's see what the infraction is. Illegal procedure on the ball. From 29 yards, right side hash mark. Here's the snap. Tobin's got it down. Vato's kick is on the way. It's good. And we have 9:06 left to go in the football game here at Folsom.
For the type of person that loves furniture, that has that one of a kind.
Buffs have scored on all four possessions of the second half. One touchdown and three field goals. Berger's kick sails to the short man at the 15, 20, 25, and out near the 30-yard line. The Bucs defense has stopped the Rams again. Also from Marrero, but he went to Archbishop Shaw.
As the game gets nearer its conclusion, I wonder if we'll see another quarterback for CU.
Marcantonio has problems picking the ball up off the ground, but Colorado didn't have a good rush on, and he still completes. Mike Ditka's coaching staff for the Chicago Bears. Here's the snap, and the kick is up and good by Blotto. Of course,
6 minutes and 12 seconds left to go. Time to throw.
Yeah, there's that, and I think the CU offensive, the wide receiver speed has been catching up to the Rams also.
Berger this time is not playing around with the ball anymore. He just wheels back and puts the leg into it. It sails into the stands on the other north side.